have I the best omelet and toast recipe for you today. First, you cut out the center of the bread, then you oil and spray your pan, crack one egg in the center, sprinkle with bell peppers, carrots, ham chunks, and season to taste. Layer with cheese, replace the bread piece back, flip, and cut. You can even top it with your favorite locale condiment. And I hope you give it a try, enjoy it. Please comment and let me know how it came out for you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Until next time, we're out.